Breaking news, Rhode Island State Representative Thomas Slater has died following a six-year battle with lung cancer. The 68-year-old Slater had represented Providence in the House since 1994 and was a member of the House Finance Committee. Most recently, he sponsored legislation that legalized the sale of medical marijuana at so-called compassion centers here in Rhode Island. We'll have much more on this sad breaking story in a live report coming up on Eyewitness News at 6. Well,